Hello and welcome. This is the Simply Finance Quiz, an exclusive inter-college nationwide quiz competition on finance. Brought to you by Tata Mutual Fund, this quiz endeavors to create greater awareness among our youth in matters related to savings and investments, and to encourage them to develop healthy wealth creation habits from an early age. Over the past weeks, we have traveled across the country, meeting with some of the brightest young minds. We first traveled to Coimbatore, where Government Engineering College came out trumps. Next stop was Chennai, where the young ladies from Ethiraj College for Women proved to be too strong for their competition. From Chennai, we went east to Kolkata, where a seesaw battle saw NIT Rourkela coming out trumps. From Kolkata, we went back south to Bengaluru, where BMS Institute of Technology fought off stiff competition to win. Next on the agenda was Indore, where SRCOEM Nagpur were worthy winners. Then came Delhi, where IMT Ghaziabad won after a few tense moments in the final round. We next went to Bhubaneswar in search of our seventh semi-finalist, where KIIT cruised through without breaking into a sweat. Today we are in search for the final spot in our top eight. We are in the land of the Marathas, the financial capital of India, Mumbai. Earlier today, we had a keenly contested written preliminary round comprising 25 questions. We had over 100 teams competing from all across Maharashtra. From there, the top four teams have qualified for the Mumbai City Final. So without further ado, let us meet the teams. At table one is Bits Pilani, represented by Sahil Gupta and Apoor Jindal. At table two is Gujarat National Law University, represented by Jalaj Maheshwari and Vikas Thakur. On my left at table three is Jamnalal Bajaj Institute of Management Studies, represented by Nobby Pariyaram and Prasham Shah. And the fourth team with us today is Osmania Medical College, represented by Syed Mustafa Hashmi and Syed Murtaza Hashmi. Introductions over, let's move straight into our first round. This round is called Simply KYC. This is a picture round. 10 for a direct, 10 for a pass. So Bits, Pilani, we start with you. Identify this lady.
Is this a younger photo of Christine Lagarde?
No, it is not a younger photo. As we move on to Gujarat National Law College.
We're guessing this is Anita Roddick.
You're guessing and you're guessing incorrect. As we move on to my left, to JBIMS.
We're taking a guess. This is Martha Stewart.
We're taking a guess, an incorrect guess, unfortunately. Osmania.
Lillian Betancourt when she was young.
No. That is Suze Orman. Sorry about that. None of you getting that right. As we move on to question number two for GNLU. Who is the person identified in the note?
George White.
No.
Is this Greg Norman?
Is this Greg Norman is a question. You're saying it is Greg Norman?
It is Greg Norman.
No, it is not Greg Norman. Osmania.
We're saying Jack Nicholson.